Well, you got to talk to me.
That's nice.
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Cut. Oh, Sean, here we go.
John.
Michael.
Welcome to the opening day ceremony of 1988.
Uh-oh, another Sam.
Don't take them now, Mom.
Uh-oh, come on, Kurt. The dreaded paint sheet.
I'm sure you did.
Did
you get some off the deck? Get first place off, at least.
What are you trying to fight?
Oh, you had to have the F. So.
They're all bad out, Frank.
Mother, if one comes this way, you got to let me know because I can't see it coming. I don't want it coming down on top of my head.
No way! No way!
I think he was spooning.
That's an infraction.
Spooning.
Come on, Frank.
I know.
He's throwing that football this time.
Yeah.
Man, I'm on my own little corner now, dude.
You little bitch.
Boy, the hell's wrong? He's trying to steal the ball. He's trying to steal the ball.
All right, Frank. Strike three.
Hey, Frank.
You like you were raped?
Come on out, Frank.
Hamburger!
KG, not
Number 7, KG White.
We're going to get some good food in the National Bar.
You don't have to dress up when you're within a 5 mile radius of a catfish pond.
Hey, baby. Come on, Mark, get this one. Got on the damn mound.
They don't know what the signals are. Or Frank doesn't know what the signals are, I don't think. They have to...
KG's for ketchup and gravy! On that burger!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead.
How intelligent. What does that mean?
That's what he likes on his burger. Fixing to go have 6 or 7 after the game. Don't miss the ball, Fitz.
Unless you're going to whine.
Number 29,
Stacy
Burke.
He's at home.
Come on, Frank.
Spooning the pop.
Tremendous.
Get it.
Am I Frank? Am I Frank? Go! Who are you?
Stonehip, thanks a lot, Ketch.
Spoon on your butt.
Nice butt, Danny.
Spoon on your crazy guy.
What are you measuring in?
Gotta have you on, Denny!
Go Gil!
Touch a stiff four.
They don't change.
Start singing that song again about the
song. Move over to the pain in my life.
Yo, Danny!
Number six, Dan Ealing.
Oh, Wheelie!
Just that old boy down there calling.
Back to
people. You can talk, I can hear you.
You're really dumb. You look like this. There, that's much better, Keith.
Okay,
Keith, one, two, three, wait.
Bye.
We need to capture the opening day pitches. Deb, what are you doing? You're losing your mind. Keith, tell her she's losing her mind.
Come on now.
Starring.
Mom, buy two Reese's peanut butter cups for Frank and Keith. Okay, that faggot.
There we go. Come on. Run right past that.
Michelle, watch for that ball so it doesn't hit me in the head on a foul ball, because I can't see it.
Wish you were here, Mike.
Recording.
Mr. Dealing.
They all act up in the Geely
family. And that's Mrs. Geely.
Huh?
Look at Debbie.
The, yeah. Go do something besides foul.
Right.
And this is Emma.
And this is Emma.
Emma looks like hell tonight. Emma looks like she's three. She'd still live.
Emma, the Lord.
Papa, turn around, Papa.
Papa.
Papa, turn around.
Get one of Papa, turn around his way.
Papa won't turn
around. You should record Papa snoring tonight.
We will. Yeah,
you should do it. You should get Mr. Gilly going.
Let me go like this.
To that beer can. Hey, get him right now when he does best, right there.
There it is. Is that what he does best?
That's what he does.
Rattlesnake Jack.
Maybe we haven't seen it yet.
I just thought it
the rattle. Pure prairie poison.
We can call him PPP.
Hey, it's time to go, Deb.
Did you tell your folks about Frank snoring and Matthew waking up?
I was
Dan, you
too.
Can tell a story right now.
Tell the story, Ian. Tell your mom and dad that.
All right, folks.
No, I don't remember.
You don't like tell stories.
Well, he was a...
He's pitching the bar. Leave him alone.
He only needs one.
Tell somebody.
Anyway, I was sleeping in the spare bed, and Matt and that guy over there, they were sleeping. And I guess I was I was halfway to sleeping, and he's snoring like a trip hammer.
I'm serious.
He was snoring worse than I couldn't sleep.
Make sure it's locked up.
And all of a sudden he goes. I sat up and I said, "Oh shit!" I couldn't hear him breathing. Yeah, and Matt sat up and he goes, "Papa, are you alive or something?" I don't know what he said. And he said,
"Are you okay?"
And then all of a sudden he didn't say anything. And he goes.
Hey, took a play.
Cheers.
That's them over there.
Off the bottom of the third.
Leading off for Georgia Southern at the bottom of the third, the second baseman, Dan Ely.
Shortstop.
Come on, Benny.
Monkey on wheel! Monkey on wheel! All right, Gil's on wheel!
High ball game.
Check it out, Tommy! Check it out!
Bring out
the hook! Bring the hook out!
Hook him!
Consistently bad, man. No consistency at all. There you go, another dirt ball. Get a real long 2-0. Just prove me right. Consistently bad. Another dirt ball.
Thank you.
second baseman, Dan Ely.
Get bounced off the ring rope. 22nd. Today is March 22nd.
Yep.
In South Carolina.
University
of South Carolina.
Thank you.
What's like doing the first inning? 1, 2, 3? Or?
No. I don't know who got on base. Jeff hit one run in.
No, me for them.
Oh, for them, nothing.
Oh, it's awful bright from here. I should just...
Yeah, you're at the wrong angle.
Mm-hmm. I love it. I was thinking the same. Oh my god, I have a few choice things to say about it. Don't film just standing out there like an idiot. One thing I like to watch is movement, you know? We make fun of them when we go to watch them.
Got some good sun too already.
Back. Come on, Yogi, get the lead out.
Don't let Danny foul ball from that on my head.
Leading off for Georgia Southern third inning, the second baseman number 6, Dan Keeley.
Go, Gil!
Hey, let's go, Dan!
Go, Gil!
Go, Gil! Huh?
Go, Will! Hey!
Hey, good eye, Dan.
Replace somebody.
Hey, good eye, Dan.
Okay, I'll take a picture of him back.
Come on, help!
Look a little slow, put it out there, 15.
In the whole half of the third inning, no runs.
Danny!
We like to get his butt on film all the time.
Hey, Will.
Michelle, he's too busy. He won't look. Yeah.
Let's start it off. Let's get
about 5 months. This guy's shot. Hey! Yeah, I know.
Same thing, Danny. Same thing.
At the plate, the second baseman, number 6, Dan Keeley.
My wheel! Mom.
What, Michelle?
What happened to Skip? I mean, Jeff, that one.
I don't know.
Now left field line again. Oh, come on. Throw the ball.
Hey,
Send him down.
I wouldn't claim to be that gamecock over there.
I wouldn't either.
Look at her.
The scrawny legs.
Some girl.
Huh? You'd have to pay me megabucks to do that.
Mom, Dad, I'm there.
Ooh.
Give me about
little crossbow.
A couple $100 I might do.
He can hit the ball in my
face. Come on,
Kim. Go,
okay, Jeff. He's out.
He is out. Right off the field. Right off.
After five complete innings, Georgia Southern 3, South Carolina 2.
I wish I was a storekeeper.
Call him again.
Danny.
Real camera guy, isn't he?
Danny. He said no. Danny.
He said no, Michelle.
He said no.
So no.
You don't want to break the camera.
Nice butt, Gills.
Hello, yeah.
Well, I expect so much of an umpire.
Let's go up, Chuck.
Come on, Unc. Go and play. Go and play, Unc.
I don't know, B.
I don't know,
I don't think it is.
Hey, you got to talk peanuts to be from Statesboro.
We don't live in Statesboro. We live
peanut
in Florida.
Peanut farmers. That's worse.
We live in Gainesville.
Yeah, that's
Florida.
Even worse.
And he lives in Seminole country.
How about them apples?
Yeah.
Oh, score there.
How about them apples?
I lived in Tallahassee for a year and a
half. Yeah. You're a scorekeeper now, though, ain't you? I wish I could be a scorekeeper.
If I was a scorekeeper, you wouldn't be ahead 3-2.
Yeah, I wish I was a scorekeeper.
Let's go, Gills. Get the one started.
Not many people have.
You're not going to call a strike. The bat is bigger than you.
Back in the woods.
Look, everybody's bigger than
you.
Last game. This one up at bat?
Yeah.
What did he say?
He pitched Glasgow, 27th, I'm sure it was it.
Oh, that's the pitcher?
I think it was. Must be a good ball player.
Wow. I think it was too, Frank. With one strike. Hey, Frank. Good boy. One strike. Two outs, one more out. Oh, come on now, that's an easy one. Okay.
Woo!
After 5.5 innings, Georgia Southern 6, Samford 0.
Debra.
Yeah, see, so you did there? You bent over for me.
Did you hear me? Never mind the damn cameras. You just pitch good.
65 pitches.
Look at Danny. Danny, did you just take
No, go ahead.
Oh,
Tom.
Shit, good. Danny.
Hi, Mom!
Where is he?
Huh? Get the pocketbooks. Get it? Mother, you don't have to cry.
Hey, let me have a pitch whatever is left here.
Where is he? Huh? Where is he? Okay. Look at Frank. Frank! Frank!
He's coming over here.
I want him to turn around. Tell him to turn around. Frank!
Position player! Position player!
Let's just get this guy. play a little word association here. No hitter.
Feels great.
Now, what did you start thinking about? Well, I started looking at the fourth inning, and I didn't use the term at all until Sonderholm had the ball in his glove for the last time of the game. You couldn't pitch any better.
He just
got
great ball down right.
Well, you're 6-0 now to start the season. I guess, you know, everybody's surprised at that. Maybe nobody more so than you after having to sit out last year.
No, I'm very surprised, but it just feels great to be part of the team and pitch again the 80th season.
Well, you got the hits today behind you, too, against South Carolina the other night. It seemed like, you know, the bats just wouldn't come around. You struggled with a 2-2 game until we finally got some runs for you in about the fourth or fifth inning or so. But today you got the runs early and really got plenty of room to work with.
Yeah, the hitters are just doing a great job right now. They're hitting, except Keith Gaines, which Becky picked Keith Gaines, so they get credit. They just hit great today.
All right, Frank, congratulations.
Thanks.
First career no-hitter at Georgia Southern for Frank Merkel. We're going to get Keith Richardson in here now. We're pitching the first game today's doubleheader.
He must have.
Before you gave up the hit, I was thinking that the same thing with you at that time. Was that running through your mind?
Well, a little bit past.
Well, you had the fastball working today. You had to pick your spots to throw the curveball. How important was this game to you? Because South Carolina, they got a lot of ground balls.
Well, yeah, the last couple of games, I've kind of wondered what's up.
Right, tomorrow it's going to be Jeff Jay starting in game three. A little pressure on him now. You come out and throw a three-hitter, and Frank comes out and throws a no-hitter. What's he got to do for an encore?
I think he'll have it.
All right, Keith, thanks for stopping by. Keith Richardson, the winning pitcher in game one today. So a doubleheader sweep for Georgia Southern here in Birmingham. They win the first game.
Hey,
one
back,
Richardson
no,
throws the three-hitter.
Yep.
In game two, Frank Merkel with a no-hitter. The Eagles win it 7-0. Game time, airtime rather, for tomorrow's game. It'll be 1:45 Eastern time.
Catherine! Hi, Catherine! Catherine! Hello! Hey, Catherine! What you doing? Hey! Catherine! Catherine! Hey! Catherine! Hello.
Hi,
Catherine. Catherine. Peek-a-boo. I'm going to get you. Geely.
Oh, no.
everybody out.
Close, son. Hey, that one was close.
left on base. New games, new drawings. They can ticket stubs up and check them to a winning number for a giveaway. The number is 568-290. 568-290. If you have that number, please come to the press box and pick up your gift certificate. The gift certificates tonight are Burger King, Hampton, Papa J's,
come back. There's a foul ball, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Get down, draw, throw.
All right, let's get in that play.
Good job.
Yeah, you wait if they get going.
Be careful to it.
Three runs, two hits, no errors, and two runs left on base.
Leading off, second, number 15, Kevin Michael, third base.
Strike two.
coach. They don't have some signal right on that, obviously. Frank doesn't do as well as this catcher. He likes Rob Fitzpatrick, but he says he calls a... Rob calls it almost an errorless game. He'll call every pitch good. Frank never shakes him off. This kid and him don't get along as well as far as, you know, the pitches he's calling and stuff.
The catcher calls the pitches?
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on.
Great
is obviously their big hitter.
Huh?
This is obviously their big hitter.
Why?
They haven't given him anything good to pitch all night. Anything, nothing to hit. Come on, Frank.
A long fly
fire a short hit. Let's go.
Yeah, you go.
Hey, he struck it down.
That's the way down. That infield in. That's Cochran.
Here you go, Dan.
That's Cochran.
Yes.
I'll wait for her to finish up here.
Leading off for the Hatters, the Boston Trick. Lead off batter number four, Ed Cody, center field.
Start yelling again. Listen to him. Oh, you're pulled to a bad example. Call again or
Now we're
three innings, Georgia Southern 4, Stetson 1.
What's up, Danny?
I'm going to have to. Sharon. Did you get a couple here? Come on, Alan.
Oh, boy. 1-1. Double play. Come on, Gil.
I'm not sure.
Get us a hit.
Good job, fine. 2 outs.
There he is.